police can get away with homicide under Maricopa County Attorney Allister Adel. Adel refused to charge the officer who killed Deion Johnson. With a campaign funded by police unions, it's not surprising Allister Adel has failed to hold police accountable.